Hello, I'm Betty Sue and I'm going to help you with your OT workout.
Hello, I'm Dorothy and I'm going to help you with my OT workout.
Okay, so the first activity we're going to do is a little hoop pass. So if you've got a hula hoop, you can do this sort of with the child. If they've got a sibling, they can do it, as Betty and Dorothy are going to. So Dorothy, if you want to do your hoop pass, and off you go. So Betty facing Dot. So we're going to crouch on knees. We're going to go up, and without touching the other person, we're going to go up, pass it over our own heads, crouch down, and then we're going to get the second hoop. So Dorothy's going to get the other one. And get the next one, Dot. She's going to crouch down, going to go up, without touching, and then over herself. And then once they've done that, you would do in reverse. So Betty Sue, she's now going to crouch down, bending knees, go all the way up, bit of eye-hand coordination, over her own head, and then crouching down. And then next one, so she's going to go all the way up again, over, and back down. So if you've got a hula hoop, it's a good little exercise for a bit of core and a bit of strength workout. Okay, so this next one, again, I've got two hula hoops. Don't have to use a hula hoop. It could be a bowl or a bucket or anything you got around the house, rolled up socks. I've actually got a little golf ball, but you could have two buckets and a rolled up pair of socks. Again, laying on your front, so you're up in a press-up position like Dorothy's showing us here. You right, Doc? Give us a wave. There you go. So what the girls are going to try and do is they're going to try and get the ball into each other's hoop. So Betty Sue, when you're ready, so she's going to just get that one, and we're going to try and throw it overarm. Yes, so that's 1-0 to Betty. And again, Dorothy's then going to have a little go, so trying to throw it over into Betty's. Ooh, just missed. Have another go then, Bets. Okay, so this is really good for their core, okay, and it's really good for their balance as well. Oh, and they can grab the ball. Idea is they've got to try not to come off of their hands, so they've got to try and stay in that position. Betty might have to crawl backwards like that. Okay, so again, she's trying to use that core strength. Okay, but like I say, this can be a pair of socks rolled up with two buckets or something. Again, oh, unlucky Betty. Good try. There you go, Dot. So, last little go. Oh, unlucky Dot. Okay, so next one we're going to do is just a simple crouch. So it's good for a bit of balance, and again, just helps with a bit of core stability. So girls, when you're ready, knees together, and we're going to go down. And we're going to go all the way down into the crouch without touching that floor. Off you go again. So it's kind of like a bit like a squat that you would see. You want to try and keep quite a straight back when you're doing this one. Up and down, up and down. Nice, girls. Well done. Cool. Okay, so everyone's favourite. We all know how to do these. Simple star jump. So when the girls are ready, in 3, 2, 1, off you go. So nice big star jumps. Open and closing. Obviously, you don't need the hoops. They're just there for them to stand in, but little star jumps. Dorothy looks like she's a fish.
But still. So.
Okay, little star jumps. Betty's doing them very well. Well done, Betty. Nice. Okay, so this is a nice simple activity. I found some chalk laying around the house. I've drawn out some sort of footprints on the floor. If you've got a little path nearby, you can do this on, or do it indoors with a bit of masking tape or something. And the children have just got to basically put their feet into that sequence. So Dorothy's going to go first, so Dot, so jump. Well done. Good. 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 Remember, if it's one circle, it's 1 foot. Okay, go back. Betty's turn. Okay, so Betty, one. Hop, hop. Good. Try and turn a bit more. That's better. Good. Okay, Dot, your turn. So 2, 1. Turn. Good. Good. Good, nice, well done, very good. Go on then, Bets. So 2, hop, hop, and turn. Nice, better. Good, Dot, yes, yes, yeah, nice, good work. Good. Okay, good bit of fun, but nice and active as you can see. Well done. Okay, nice simple activity this one. I've just got some golf balls that I've just chucked out on the garden there. They could be rolled up socks again in the front room, two buckets or a bucket, do it as a timed activity, or you can do it as a race, as we're going to. Okay, girls, so what are you going to do? Very simple. When I say go, you're going to run out. You've got to pick one golf ball up and put it back in your hoop and see how many you can pick up. But you're not allowed to touch these ones over here, just the ones on the garden, okay? You ready? So, in 3, 2, 1. Hold on, go back, you cheaters. Put them golf balls back over there. Okay, no cheating. 3, 2. Ah, get back, Dot. Stop cheating. Go. So running, picking one up at a time. Put it in your hoop. It has to stay in the hoop or in the bucket. Well done. Keep going. Come on, faster, 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 faster. Faster, faster, faster. So good little cardio this. It'll get them puffed out a little bit. Doing these activities, hopefully then you'll get a bit of a relaxed afternoon and they won't be driving you so crazy. Go on, Doc, keep going. Come on. Quick, quick, quick. Well done, nice. Oh, there's only two left. Quick. Nice. Well done, very good. Okay.